Hello everyone and welcome to the first and hopefully of many evenings with Patrick. So, I all wish you a welcome, introduce myself. I am Patrick, also known as MBB Patrick from MBB, one of the three channels participating in this one big ass community channel. I am glad to be here on Wednesday night to give you an evening with me. We're gonna try out all sorts of games, and if you like a particular game, leave a comment, leave a like, make sure I am aware, and maybe we can make a series out of it. So today, in our first evening, we try The Escapists. I'm curious, haven't played anything, I'm not gonna play games that I've already tried, I'm just gonna go into it all blank, and it might be a bit weird, but hey, I think that's the most fun. So, I reckon we should just do that, and let's go to a new game. Oh, I can create myself. Look, Frozef, Tango, Maru. That's it? Tango, Frozef, Billy Goat, Old-timer. That's definitely one to consider. Billy Goat, Old-timer, Young Buck, Lifer, Bald Eagle, Rabbit. Oh, these names. I'm gonna go with Old-timer, and I'm gonna name myself, Old Andy. I think that's a great one. Let's continue. Select a prison. Moderate. We have two prisons. Okay. Let's go for the easy one first. Loading. Always love loading screens. Oh, there we go. Oh, look at me. Dear Old Andy. Welcome to Center Perks, the most comfortable, low-security prison in the country. County, I'm sorry. On behalf of all the staff here, we wish you a happy and relaxing visit. Well, I never heard any prison say that to an inmate, but that's fine. Should you get bored of the complimentary cable TV, we pride ourselves in many other engaging activities around the grounds. Sincerely, doesn't say that, but I guess it will. Warden Dean Hall. Okay. Press F1 anytime to view the game controls. Look at me. I am amazing. It's my desk. Dispose items. Cable TV. Oh my god, there is cable TV. Oh, are the doors open? Okay, can I go out? Oh, I can go out. Oh, hello. Oh, it's a meeting. Samuel, Benjamin, settle please. I am settled. Okay, the lucky winners of today's shakedowns are Edgar and William. Ha 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 ha. Good for you, William. Some exciting news for you all. Don't be afraid to ask for hugs. Oh my god. Officer Terrell, the singer we booked for tonight had... I can't see. Well, what's a rock hammer anyway? Okay. Please behave today. You've never had it so good. That's true. The prisoner is always right. My god, I love this prison. Isn't this a great prison? Okay. Okay. This is all happy and lovely and I like it. Oh, where are we going? Oh my god, it's the canteen. It's the canteen. Where's the food? Do we have french fries? Are there french fries? A fruit tray. There's that salt. No, okay, I'll sit with you. I'll sit with you. We have a romantic dinner. Sit down. Bit overcooked. Hello, Gil. Can I talk to Gil? Nothing to say. I can't talk to you. Gil, find me a razor blade and I'll make it worth your while. A razor blade? Okay, sure. We'll take it. Can I eat my food? Can I somehow... Eat my food? I don't even know. That's a flaw. Okay. What do you want, Rory? Oh, and he's gone. What's up with you? Yes? Hands? You wanted something. Apparently it ended up... Okay. Okay, there's... Okay. We're just going in here. We need to find a razor blade somehow. Oh, it's all dirty in here. Oh. Can I just escape like this? Is it an option? I first want to try out this game. There's a toy... Oh, there's a gym! Oh my god, can I work? Let's work out. Let's pump those muscles. How can we... Okay. How do we rep? How do we do reps? A shotgun will be handy. Oi! Whoa! Oi! Guards! Edgar! Why did you do this? I'll bring you to the toilets. And I'll rape you. Oh my god, look at... He has duct tape, bleach, and bed sheets. Okay, that's awesome. Let's dispose the items in these toilets. There you go. No one will ever know. Oh, I need to flush them. I didn't mean to flush them. Okay, shit. Where do I keep them then? Can I get it? By the way, Edgar. There you go. I did nothing! It wasn't me! No! No, leave me alone! Oh, that was easy. Is that it? Wow. I used to run my own business, you know. Okay. Hello? Wyatt, can I please talk to you, Wyatt? Oh, no! Officers! Officers, I'm under assault! Help! Help! Old Andy, I'm so old, I can't handle this shit. William! No! Why? What did I do? No! No! I'm gonna die! I have only 10 bucks and I'm gonna die! I'm so sad, my life is a sad story. You will never take me alive! Oh, somehow he managed to find me every time. Why does he keep following me? What have I done? What has old Andy done to him? I can just go in a random cell. Okay. Hans desk. Searching for his desk. What's in there? A comb, a cup, magazine, roll of toilet paper, toothpaste. Nothing interesting for me. Job board. Okay. The janitor. Laundry. Old Andy. Do I do the laundry? Since when? I didn't even know that. Oh, it's laundry work. Day one. Shit, I need to do laundry. Uh-oh. Dirty laundry. Inventory is full. Oh, okay. Put it in the washing machine. Andy, put it in the washing machine. Dirty. Put him in the washing machine. Oh, there we go. I can select him and put him in the washing machine. We're almost ready. Oh, just one more. I think it's one more. And then we're done. Then we're done. Okay, pick up this thing. Okay. Ah, I think I have to 4 o'clock. No, no. Are they gonna fire me? Officer Terrell? No? Okay. I think it's fine then. I think it's fine. What's my profile actually? Strength is not enough. Okay. Okay. Exercise period. Can I go to the gym and exercise? Oh, you need... Oh, okay. Okay, I found it out. Okay, let's click Q&E. Q&E. Do some more reps. Increase our strength. Increase our strength. There we go. Oh, yeah. We're getting pumped. We're getting like The Rock. We're getting pumped. Oh, yeah. I need to get some steroids, actually. Because I'm a prisoner. Okay. Improving strength. Improving strength. Improving strength. Okay. 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 Oh, my reps are absolute... Okay. That was amazing. Now let's go for a distance. Let's go for a walk. Let's go for the. Oh, I'm pressing like crazy. My speed is going up. My speed is going up. My speed is going up. Okay, okay. Oh shit! This is difficult. This is really difficult. I'm pressing like an idiot. This is really, really difficult. This is really, really difficult. Oh no! I can't do this. Oh no! Okay, I'm done. I'm tired. Innocent, yeah. Same here. Benjamin. Samuel. Samuel. Hans, can I do something with you? Hans, no? William, Hans and his pals extort a bar of chocolate of me. Thing is, I want it back. How about it? Okay. Hans, I need this chocolate. Hans, I need this chocolate. There you go, a bar of chocolate. I can't buy this. I'm gonna need to punch him down. How do I punch him? Can I just kill you? Hans, I'm serious. I need to fight with you, but I don't think I can win that. Hans, I need to make sure he gets angry at me. Hans, dude, can you not see I'm trying to kill you? Well, not kill you. Okay. Let's go to him. That punk Benjamin's been disrespecting. Knock him all about the place. And okay, old Andy's first day. What a day! What a day! It's been quite busy, but he's done it. I'm kind of busy. Rory, you're not busy. A son. Whoever does it in a prison, just lying in his under. Oh, there's guards. There's guards. They can't see me. I'm not allowed to be outside at this moment, I guess. Oh shit! Where's my cell? No! Oh, no! I know. I'm old Andy, and I need to get to my cell, but I didn't know where my cell is. Can someone... I'm old and fragile, please. Okay, I will. There we go. Okay. Oh no. What's going on? Lockdown. There we go. There we go. I'm sleeping. Ah. Good morning, everyone. Can I please get out? There we go. Okay. Okay. Please don't search my cell. Ow! Why? What have I done? What have I done? What have I done? I haven't done anything wrong. I am innocent. I am innocent. I am innocent. What have I done? Why? Why do I... Why are... Fun's over all then. Why? What have I done wrong? I don't understand. I really don't. Okay. Oh shit, solitary cell. Don't want to get... Payphone. Don't have money for it. The morning roll call. Is it because I was too late or something? Why do you guys hate me? Okay. Today meals will be with Kathy. Oh, nice. Breakfast. Yay. I'm first. Food. I need food. Come on. Give me my food tray. And I'll sit down here. Hello. Hello. Good morning, Benjamin. Hello, Hans. Right. Okay. I think I need to be with this guy. Sit down. Gil. No. Wrong. Oh, my parole. Rejected thanks to Officer Rich. I want him bruised. I'll accept everything. It's Officer Rich. Okay. Edgar. I think I'm full of favors now. Okay. I'll eat my lunch. Any seconds? He's got a plastic knife. How do you attack people? How do you attack people? I wanna know. Okay. Space to toggle combat mode. Okay. Okay, now I know what to do. Morning free period. Okay. So what are my missions? I retrieve William's bar of chocolate. I need to get William. Somehow I need to get William. But he's too... He's... I think I first need to work out for that. To do that. I need to up my strength if I want to get... If I want to be able to get him. So let's... Tum. Officer Rich. I need to have you. Come on then. Come on then. I think I just crashed the game. Oh. Oh, Officer Rich is too strong for me. Officer Rich, why are you so ripped? I thought I was ripped. Apparently I'm not. Maybe I can handle him now. Officer Rich, I can get you now. Come on. Come on. I'm too fit. I can't fight. Oh, shit. I've got laundry work to do. Oh, God, no. My work. There you go. My work is going amazing. Look at my work, guys. Don't I deserve a promotion? I am the best. I am the best laundry worker you've ever had. Micah, I don't need you, Micah. Please just go away. Okay, clean laundry. There you go. I think I'm done for the day. I am done. Okay, that's amazing. Exercise period. Well, how convenient. Visitation. I don't have any family or friends, so that kind of sucks. Okay. I need to get Officer Rich. I still need to get Officer Rich. Is that Rich? That's Rich, right? Okay, let's get him again. Officer Rich, I'll get you. Come on. How is he so strong? Somehow I have an awful lot of bucks. I have a lot of money. Officer Rich, come on. Get him. He's just unbeatable. He's unbeatable for me. I can't get him. I need to stop doing this because I can't get him. I need to grow stronger first. Can I sprint somehow? I don't think I can. I have a lot of money. 25% guard heat. Not a lot. Barge up, will ya? Are we having a shower here? No, I'm gonna work out more. Or am I again 250? No, I can work out. I can gain some more strength. I need this strength. Cause I need to get all these guys. I need to destroy them. I need to be the strongest person ever. Eye of the tiger gets in again. Can you hear it? No, I can't. Honestly, I can't. Come on, old Andy. I don't need a shower. Get to where you should be. In the shower? I am taking a shower. Don't you see that I'm taking a shower? Sorry, bro. Not a good time. I know. This is kind of awkward, isn't it? Okay. I am clean. Clean as a whistle. My journal. I need to beat up Benjamin. Okay. So I'll just go for Benjamin. Benjamin. Evening free time. Benjamin. Benjamin. Hey. Benjamin. Easy, boy. No. I'll get you, Benjamin. Benjamin. Come on. Come on, Benjamin. How am I not destroying Benjamin? Come on, Benjamin. Favor complete. There we go. So what is that? A magazine? A razor blade. Isn't that amazing? He's got a razor blade. Okay. So who do I... A razor blade for Gil. Gil, boy. G- Gil. Hello. No, shit. Shit. I didn't mean that. I didn't mean to do that. Gil, I'm so sorry. I still had it in combat mode. I'm so sorry, Gil. Gil, I really, really, really apologize. I'm so sorry. I feel like a dick. Gil, are you still angry at me? No. I think Gil is alright with me now. Gil. 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 No, seriously. Gil. I've got your razor blade. Gil. Gil, I've got your razor blade. Gil. I'll give you this one. Okay. And I want 15 bucks for it. Give it. Okay. Okay. There you go. I got 53. Now I heard there's an escape. Okay. I need to beat up Officer Rich. I can't do that. I need retrieve William's bar of chocolate from Hans. Hans. Where the hell is Hans? Who is Hans? Hans. Hello. Oh, hello, Benjamin. Samuel. They look exactly the same. That's a bit weird. Wyatt. Chili in here or what? No, you're just a pussy. Oh, no, just kidding. I really don't remember. There we go. There he is. Hans. 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 I need to beat you up. I guess he's too strong for me. Hans. No, I can get... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No. I need to get Hans. I need to get him. I need to get him now. I need this. Oh, there we go. Already got him. Okay. There we go. I already done with it. I've got a lot of cash. I've got a lot of cash. Okay. Beat up Officer Rich. To do that, I'm gonna have to be stronger. But I think we're gonna call it an end here. Let's work out some more. And then we have done it. Then it's okay. Then it's done for me. I'll go there soon. This is the Escapist, everyone. It's a really fun game. I suggest you try it out. It's not too... I think it's about $8 or $9, which isn't too expensive, especially when you're paying in euros or pounds. I believe it's like eight or nine euros, so that's it. So you should really check it out. It's an amazing game. I really enjoy it so far. Yeah, of course, the goal is to go ahead and escape the prison somehow, but I think you can just walk out. I don't know, maybe that's like a plot twist. So that's what we need to do. I'm really enjoying this so far, and I will play a lot more, whether it's on recording or not. That's to you. Oh shit, I think they've locked me in. What an ending. What a way to end this day. Oh shit, I can still get in. No, I need to get. Oh no. Oh, what an ending. What an ending. No! Shit! Okay. Don't beat me up when I'm sleeping. No! Oh, you dicks. You're dickheads. Okay, but I guess that's it. So, thank you guys really much for watching the first evening with Patrick. I hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed it, make sure to leave a like, subscribe to our channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys next time!